You're watching the news summary on Geo.tv. I'm Sharvana Javeri.
Prime Minister Yousuf Raza Gilani admits that the number of missing persons is once again on the rise, and Army Chief General Ashfaq Pervez Kayani will attend a meeting on Tuesday to discuss the issue. In a special interview to GeoNews anchor Hamid Mir, he added that the meeting will also be attended by federal and provincial representatives, along with heads of law enforcement agencies. Pakistan Muslim League-Nawaz and Pakistan Tehreek-e-Insaaf have submitted petitions to the Supreme Court challenging the National Assembly Speaker Fehmida Mirza's ruling on PM Gilani's conviction by the Apex Court. PMLN's 8-page petition requests that the Prime Minister be stopped from working immediately as he has been disqualified following the Supreme Court's verdict against him. Both PMLN and PTI's petitions name the Federation, Prime Minister, National Assembly Speaker and the Election Commission as parties. Dr. Shakil Afridi's brother says the judgment given to his brother was one-sided and was according to black law. While addressing a press conference, Dr. Shakil's brother added that his lawyer had not even received a copy of the ruling. Pakistan Cricket Board Chairman Zaka Ashraf says Pakistan is willing to play India anywhere, including on their home ground. In an interview to an Indian newspaper, Ashraf adds that he is expected to meet with BCCI officials and there will soon be some serious breaking news regarding Pakistani players being selected in the IPL.